If you're a young filmmaker and you're a little bit like me, you sooner or later come to the point where you think to yourself, how do I even get hired? And I'm not speaking about high budget productions or full feature films, but how to get people to trust you with even a small project. Here's the problem. At that point, you probably don't have a real portfolio or a wide range of work to show as a proof for your skills. So you probably won't find anyone to trust you blindly. But how to get those projects to get projects? Just create stuff. If you're a creative person, you probably will come across a few ideas in your mind that can be turned into projects. And that is the key to getting started. Just do something. Whether it's a free music video for a musician from your hometown, or you're filming a wedding for someone you know. As long as you get creative and use and improve your skills, your time isn't wasted. But don't be too generous. If you've already done some projects for free, you will shortly have to come to the point where you start charging people. Because if you miss that point, your chance for a professional career will suffer from your reputation as someone who always works for free. And it's hard to get out of this layer. And in times without external projects, you can use the gear you already have to create something on your own, like starting a YouTube channel or getting creative with Instagram stories. It will all help you to get better. And the more you create, the more people can see you. But therefore, you also have to get your work out. So don't be a hoarder. The key to getting started is to get seen. But you cannot be seen if you don't show what you do. So create a YouTube channel, an Instagram account, and try to constantly fill it with new work and pieces from your working process. With that in mind, I highly recommend the book Show Your Work by Austin Kleon to you, where he speaks about exactly the same, that you have to show your work to others to let them get to know you, and you have to do that constantly to keep them interested. Like when I bought the GH4 earlier that year, I thought to myself, I cannot sit here and wait for an occasion to use that camera I just spent several $100 on. I want to use it now. So I created a vlog and I uploaded it to YouTube. When I watched that video now, it's really terrible. But it got me starting with YouTube videos. And by now, I try to create a new video every week. And it keeps me constantly creative, even if I don't have other projects from time to time. And even though some of these videos turn out better than others, it documents my process in becoming a filmmaker. And since I started constantly creating and showing new work to my audience, more and more people find out that I'm into filmmaking and reach out to me for projects. And by now I'm getting hired more and more for all different kinds of filmmaking. Like I'm currently finishing the real estate video with the drone, and a few weeks from now I'm filming my first wedding. So as you see, if you have a small amount of skills in what you're trying to do, just get your work out there and you will be seen. Because that's the secret to getting started. Just start. And for those of you who still stick around, I'm gonna give away one copy of the book Show Your Work to one of you. Because on the last pages, the writer says that you gotta give away one copy to someone who really needs it. So let me know in the comments to this video why you really need the book, and I'll be happy to send it to one of you. Just leave a comment and I'm gonna announce the winner at the end of August.